mean, I hope true.
Absolutely true. He mentions it several times in his autobiography.
I find that hard to believe.
And finally, according to Oscar Espinosa's new autobiography, I Am the Son of My Father, when it comes to the Tiago and Santiago show, Oscar's preferred host is... Tiago.
There is no way that he wrote that in his autobiography.
No, he did.
Okay, well, what page?